So, the Sovereign, the Renis Alma, the fate of Lenegas 300 years ago? Yes, that is a lot to take in, isn't it? I never realized the weight of the burden you were carrying.
I could say the same.
The person you kept mistaking me for, it was Naori, wasn't it? So, what do you think? Could I be her descendant?
It seems likely. You two do look very similar.
Kidnapping Xion, mistreating slaves, and who knows what other terrible deeds. Seriously? These so-called lords just think they can do whatever they like.
I am deeply ashamed to be one of their kind.
Sorry, my bad. I didn't mean you, Dohalim.
Do you think Vol'ron could have been behind what just happened with Xion's thorns?
I'm not sure. If it was bait he needed, kidnapping her should have sufficed. Perhaps he had some other purpose in mind.
Her thorns aside, as a hostage, surely it would have made more sense to keep her close at hand. So why did he leave her unguarded?
If getting rid of Alphen was Vol'ron's only priority, then he could have ambushed us directly. It's not as if he lacks the power. He chose not to, which means he's toying with us, prolonging Alphen's suffering as much as he can.
But why? What does Vol'ron specifically have against Alphen? Is it because he's leading the Danann Rebellion?
Possibly. But try to see it from Vol'ron's perspective. He'd do anything to win the crown contest, correct? Knowing that the true Sovereign already exists somewhere is bound to ruffle his feathers. Have your paths crossed before, Alphen?
Only when I've been with you guys.
In the end, we just find more mysteries.
What isn't a mystery is how badly we're gonna beat this creep up once we find him.
What a simple and straightforward person you are, Law.
Way to give us a heart attack. I wasn't sure how that was gonna pan out for a while there.
I'm just glad everyone's safe. Really glad.
What about you, Xion? How are you feeling? He didn't do anything to you, did he?
The last thing I remember is being back on the ship, back then. Seeing Alphen's pain return to him the moment he touched me. It brought me back to my childhood. The fear in people's eyes whenever they were around me. And the next thing I knew, darkness was welling up inside me. It was smothering me. I couldn't see anything anymore. I was all alone.
Xion.
You're okay now. You're safe, Xion. We're here with you. You're not alone any longer.
Thank you. Must be Vol'ron's Imperial Guard.
They don't seem to be keeping lookout. More like they're waiting.
Oh well, the royal welcome was nice while it lasted.
Time to get our fists dirty, huh?
Wait, we don't have a plan!
As far as Law's concerned, this is the plan. Let's go!
Open your eyes! This blind loyalty is just another form of slavery.
Glory be to Vol'ron!
That's useless. They're brainwashed. Just like the Danann puppets we dealt with outside. An astral art?
That's not your Easter!
Shut him down!
Scarlet Inferno!
Benediction.
further.
You're finished, Captain.
Take this.
Rising Falcon. Take this. Pierce. Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Buffalo!
See what happens here if you cross me!
No!
I won't give in!
Here I come! It's over!
It's over!
I can do this all day! Our incantation's ruined.
Well, that didn't feel great. Those soldiers were just like the slaves, driven by a warped sense of loyalty.
Yeah, that was just about as hollow a victory as they come.
It's strange. I always thought loyalty was one of the greatest virtues out there. Now I'm not so sure. Is it simply a question of where your loyalties lie? Or is it fealty itself that's the problem?
Maybe it only becomes a problem the moment you stop thinking for yourself.
So if we defeat Volron, you think they might learn to think independently again? Actually, no, never mind. This isn't the time. We can worry about that after we finish the task at hand and defeat Volron.
As expected, Volron's elite guards are quite formidable. Their equipment and training far exceed those of any foot soldier.
We need to be careful not to let them exhaust us before we reach Volron.
A grandiose castle for a grandiose city. You really didn't cut any corners.
They're certainly akin to each other. And yet, I'd say the castle seems even more reflective of its owner's personality.
In what way?
It feels overbearing, tyrannical almost. But more than anything, merciless. As if any pretense to ease of living was sacrificed in favor of sending a message. One of domination, and a thirst for total power. In other words, the perfect domicile for our power-crazed foe.
That's why he let us in. It's precisely the message he wanted to convey. Almost like he's mocking us.
That bastard's in the mood to play? We'll see who's laughing once we've taken him down a peg or two. Is it just me, or is the blazing sword burning even more brightly than before?
Yeah, as if the astral energy within it has become more powerful somehow.
It would appear Alphen has learned to harness his sovereign abilities to even greater effect.
Is that true, Alphen?
I'm not sure. I don't think I'm doing anything differently.
You're not. It's proof of your strengthened bond with Xion. No further explanations needed.
Oh man, for real? Nice!
Is that true? How am I supposed to know?
Fat lot of good the two of you are!
I may have a theory or two I could offer.
Yeah, no, I think we're good.
Now that you mention it, though, I guess I have noticed a change. It's like there isn't as much resistance when energy's being siphoned from my master core.
Aha! So it is a bond thing! Aw, you guys!
Wait, what about your hand? That thing practically used to give you third-degree burns every time you wielded it, right?
Kisara's got a point. And if it's gotten even hotter since then...
I won't lie. The searing heat and pain are almost unbearable. Almost. When I'm fighting, I'm somehow able to endure it. It's like the sword becomes part of me or something. Like I can feel it pulsing through my chest. I can't describe it.
In other words, your heart burns with a flame more powerful than even that of the sword. Fascinating.
Yeah, take it from our resident poet laureate.
Hmm?
Look who's in a bright and shiny mood. With such a huge area to search, where should...
So where is he?
There's no sign of him here, so I can only assume he's waiting for us in his throne room.
What's with all the fake suspense? Why doesn't he just come out and face us?
I'll say. It's not like he's had any problem doing that in the past.
This is all one big game to him. He's probably savoring every last moment.
Like a Zoogle toying with its food before the kill. No wonder he doesn't have any friends.
This is all just a ploy to weaken his prey, wearing us down before the final ambush. It's all too well orchestrated to be anything else.
Alvin?
I'm fine. Once we defeat Volron, the final Master Core will be ours. With that, we can create the Rennis Alma and finally put an end to this whole nightmare.
Mega
How much longer will our healing arts last?
Pulled up like some kind of drawbridge?
I'm guessing there's no way to kick it back down, huh?
Most likely, it's connected to a control apparatus of some sort. I suggest we search around and see what we uncover.
That enemy looks strong. I bet it'll be...
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
I can feel my power growing! Take more than this to stop us!
Perhaps they were trying to exhaust us?
Out of our way!
Shining foam.
Don't get careless.
Don't tell me.
Where are you going?
Here it comes!
What the fuck? That's a building art? Now I've seen everything.
Mine's free.
What did they just sit still?
Fion, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
Come on. You picked the wrong fight.
I really don't know.
Shattering
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Black Lung!
Eliminate the
storm! Dark
Soul! Young Lung!
Curse!
Holy Land!
Luna Rocko!
In a bind!
Curse! Rising Fire!
Eliminate the storm! Come forth! Only Glitter!
Where are you going? Holy Land!
Not today!
Now!
Dragon Form! You're mine!
Lightning Blade!
We can make new weapons with this.
We seem to have come across something a little unusual.
Hey, look at that enemy! It's shining! This won't be easy. Don't be such a pessimist!
Glory to Volrock!
You require a hand.
Holy Land!
Be careful, everyone! This one isn't normal!
Where are you going?
We've got flyers!
I'm stuck! Let him mark me!
Take this!
All yours!
That's my cue!
Shut him down!
Armor won't save you!
Minus the
now!
In an instant! Impact claw! Not a chance!
Hear me!
Eliminate
the
Here I come!
this, I can become even stronger. Hey, Shion. Do you, you know...
What is it?
Do you remember that conversation we had after Almadria, you know? If you hadn't given me the...
I have a bad feeling about this.
Sounds like a job for you, truly!
The enemy hears us, too!
You'll soon see about that!
Burn! If it's in the sky, it's mine!
It's over!
Is this it?
Holy land!
There's always room for improvement.
Concentration is dwindling. Perhaps I'm tired.
Even
natural.
Prepare
to be seen.
On the ropes.
Don't forget to heal your wounds.
Burning! head down.
Nothing I can't fix.
Around.
You're so strong, Shion. Even after everything you've been through.
I wouldn't say I'm strong. I don't know what would have happened to me if I'd stayed alone.
I think you would have endured. As long as you remember you're never truly alone, that thought can get you through a lot.
Here I go!
Let's take it!
Help me!
Here I go!
here. Let's see how you handle this!
Deus Roar!
You're mine!
Here
you're
I go!
Finished.
I'm just getting a
call!
Dance
you're
the
mine!
Flame.
It's over!
Here.
Didn't go as planned.
We must consider well if this is the right path.
Do you sense one of your friends, Loodle?
no ordinary enemy I see over there.
By the way, I wanted to say sorry for attacking you when we first met.
Fret not. If nothing else, it made our encounter that much more lively.
I know, but I've been meaning to apologize for a while now anyway.
At this stage, I'd say it's all in the past. If anything, I consider you a capable and trustworthy ally.
I'm honored to hear you say that. I'll do my best to live up to it.
Airborne scoundrel!
Sounds like a job for yours truly!
An astral art?
That's my cue!
Shut him down!
Consuming wildfire!
Demon's Descent!
Flashing Fang!
You sure you still want to press forward? If something happened to you...
Hey, didn't we come through here earlier?
That's... Yeah, I think you're right. I don't know where we are anymore.
When everything around us looks the same, it's easy to get turned around.
I'm ready!
Stop it!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
We may be a touch beyond our depth.
We barely got a look at the thing. Check the owl forest?
What is this place?
Look! Over there! Looks like there's no backing out now.
Ah, the old roaring beast welcome, eh? No class.
Look sharp, everyone!
Voron rolling out the red carpet?
Yeah, some hostage, pal.
Can we all concentrate on fighting this thing?
There, go! The flame inside me! You're let free! Burn it!
Take it away!
That's my cue!
Now,
shut him down!
Quiver of Flame!
It's over!
Where was that
door? Here I go! It's over! Back into the flesh!
Ready to go!
Here's another! It's weakened!
It's over! This is end now!
Quiver of
Flame! Alpha!
Here!
Crush!
Steering Flame!
Okay!
Reload!
This one's all mine!
Here I go!
Not today!
Need more!
What? Take this! It's over!
Now or never.
One
can't get out of this!
Try harder! Not a chance!
I'm only getting the combination
I'll tear you
apart! Here! Flame of Fury! Holy Heart Spirit!
It's my turn!
I'll fix you up!
Dragon Flame!
I really owe you one.
Can't be swung! Here's a healing arm!
Power Torque! Hey! Eagle Fly!
One
Here
more!
Go.
I'm only getting started!
I'm on a roll, man!
Here's a gun in your dreams!
Eagle Fly!
First aid!
Taken care of.
Should make things easier at least.
Here's a healing arc!
Call it
the best friend!
Take
it!
Oh,
no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no
free!
You picked the wrong fight!
Here I come!
You all.
Try harder, Master!
Can't get out of this!
I'm on it!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Tesla!
We did it. Everyone hanging in there?
Just about. Though if we have to waste our energy on many more like that, I don't fancy our chances against Volron. We gotta try to conserve.
That sound again.
He must be worried we'll have a change of heart. He's certainly pulling out all the stops.
Alphen, I know it's hard, but we have to stay focused on moving forward.
I know.
Are you doing okay, Shion?
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
We don't know what else Volron's got up his sleeve. Be careful, all right?
I'll go check and see if the coast is clear.
Huh?
What is it?
Oh, it's nothing. Just wondering what that was all about.
Huh?
It's just, you don't think Shion is acting kinda weird around Alphen, do you?
Like, standoffish weird? Isn't she always like that?
No, not that. I mean, since we rescued her.
Then I guess. Maybe it's the identical ancestor thing.
Maybe. I guess that could be it.
You sure you're not reading into it? What? What'd I say?
Nothing. Just forget it.
I can never win with you. You know that?
I wonder if we're getting any closer to finding Volron.
I sure hope so.
We'll find him. And when we do, there'll be hell to pay.
Hey, Kisara. Have you noticed how Shion
seems to be grappling with something all by herself?
Yeah. She's been acting differently around us ever since we rescued her. The same towards Alfin, too. Now that Alfin's regained his memories and his sense of pain, maybe she's become more self-conscious that she still has her thorns. In which case, it makes sense that she'd be feeling out of sorts. But I can't help but think there's something else, too.
You're wondering if there's anything you can do to help her.
Shion said something to me once. Something that helped me move forward. So I'd like to return the favor and do that for her, too. The only problem is, even if I did have the chance to talk to her, I don't know what I could say that would help.
Shion's dealing with a lot right now. Maybe more than she can handle. Trying to unravel the threads of her own worries, that's challenge enough itself. Not to mention that trying to wade in blindly would probably end up making things even worse than they already are.
But how do we help her then?
For the time being, I think all we can do is be patient and keep an eye on her. That way, when she's finally ready to let us in, we'll be right there to lend her a shoulder.
I hope you're right.
So if Volron is the Lord of the Water Realm, then it's probably safe to say he has some water abilities tucked up his sleeve.
He and Alfin couldn't be any more different. It's like they were practically born to be rivals.
Looking back on it, in both of our previous encounters, he's only ever fought us with his sword. We haven't seen what else he's capable of.
And yet, even with only his blade, he still managed to overwhelm us. He's a force to be reckoned with. That much is certain.
Yeah, that guy is seriously bad news.
It'll be okay, Hoodle. We'll get through this.
Shion?
It's nothing. Let's keep moving.
This area is the grandest looking of the lot, and not a single soldier in sight.
So probably the place. This is it, everyone. We can't let Volron treat people's lives like toys any longer. We need to put an end to his tyranny here and now. Everyone ready?
Ready.
We've come this far.
Without question.
I'm nervous, but I know what needs to be done.
We've come for you, Volron!
Did you really come all this way just so I could take you back over his dead body.
Bastard! He dismissed them?
He must not think he needs them to defeat us.
Why have you been coming after me? Isn't it your ambition to become the winner of the crown contest?
My ambition, you say? I have no ambitions. Since the beginning, everything was mine to control. Everything, including your life.
I'm happy to see you.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
A lonely water glowed with all the vessels that came out of this earth. And yet, it wasn't without regret that I watched you sink beneath those waves. Now, I get to savor carving the life of your body myself.
So all this, kidnapping Shion, sacrificing those people, it was all just for your own sick satisfaction? To help pass the time?
I would not expect you to understand the tedium that absolute power brings upon you.
I've had it with your mad ramblings. I'm here to take you down, Volron, and free those you've enslaved!
Very well. I shall move forward, fashioning my throne from the remains of your existence. Today, you will die at my hand. And I shall bask in your final desperate plea.
Well, I look forward to disappointing you.
Can't get out of this!
He just won't stay still. If you can draw his attention, I'll pin him down.
He's dead. He's
all of it is
here
right now.
Burning. Wow. Dragon. Eagle
of Fire. Move
away. Here's
a healer.
Birthday.
Die. Try harder.
Leave the ensnaring to me.
This looks bad.
Yeah.
We gotta stop him.
To me.
I can't get out of
this!
I'm
trying to stop this! Annihilation! Flame of fury! Burning! This one's
through! Ha! Now! Scarlet Inferno!
First strike!
Now this is enjoyment.
Take this!
That's far enough!
Here, we have to land!
Armor won't save you!
Now, are you ready to entertain me? Don't just expect me to die again.
It's all over, Volron. Now put an end to that death procession you're holding outside. Right now! You think this is over? What? Who do you think you are?
No, that's...
How can this be? If Alvin's the Sovereign, how is it possible that Volron has that crest as well?
And if Volron's the Sovereign, then what was the point of the crown contest?
After everything we've witnessed, it would seem the whole thing is a ruse.
You were sent up being the only sovereign. That's why you're after me, isn't it?
There is that, however. But your grandest sin was unveiling your strength.
Sin? You use people as plates. What right have you to speak of sin?
Sin is for the weak. The powerful are only for domination.
We never asked you to rule. No one did.
What do I do? Your wants. You are but a mote of dust in the light.
Alvin!
I'm through taking orders from tyrants!
In a vine?
Stay away from my friends! Leave!
I'll bring you back!
Foolish!
You're mine!
You bleed in my name!
Is this what real pain feels like?
Deny!
Annihilation!
Searing flame!
Radiant
flame!
Why
are you back from yet to
live? No further!
Protection! Lightning condemned!
I'll heal you all!
Illuminate the storm! Healing
blossom!
Sword
Rain Alpha!
Storm!
Where are you going?
Let's try hard, Meister!
Shattering the
pieces!
Attack time!
I really owe you one.
Wind Astral
Energy! I'm on it!
Flame of Fury!
All engaged
in the way! Let's try harder!
And
throw it back! I'll finish you here and now!
Out of this!
Hell is
Not this!
Air!
So. There. We finally collected all of the Master Cores. So what do we do now?
It is said that bringing all the Master Cores together in one place should form the Renus Alma.
So, now we put Xian's with the rest.
With that, we can finally free her of her thorns.
What's going on? Are we missing something?
We can't be. So why isn't it?
Alphen! Behind you!
Renus Alma is only supposed to consist of the five Danon elements.
Just what do you think you're doing?
She disappeared?
What in the world just happened?
Is it over? No. It's only just begun.